kwa DM ya Nasra. Nasra Yusuf, the Churchill show comedian, please get out. Get out of that DM because she's gone. She's off the market and she's introduced her long time boyfriend and now husband. This guy's wedded on the April 15th and she took, of course, to social media to report so that you guys can get out of her DM. This is what she posted. No, I'm just joking, you guys. Lisema. Oh, yeah, guys, on the 25th of April 2021, I got married to my best friend. And this man's name is called Rashid. And Rashid also went ahead to write a beautiful message. How are you not heartbroken if you like this girl? Anyway, amesema huwa namshukuru Mungu siku zote kwa kunipatanisha na huyu malkia at Nasra Yusuf. Yote ulimkubali asilimia mia tena bila hofu ya kuwa yeye tu ndio anafaa kuwa mke wangu. Alhamdulillah, hiyo ilikuwa ndoto na sasa imetimia. Aww. And of course, guys sent in the congratulatory messages and so should you.
I mean, congratulations to you, man. So
as in, it's just amazing how you think you know how people are, then all of a sudden
you don't know nothing.
You know nothing because I'm very sure she's very different when it comes to this side of her as someone's wife and as you know, achana na comedian mwenye nyinyi mnajua. So it's just amazing how life works. And like I say, we all deserve some happiness and some good things, you know, in our lives. So congratulations. Like, it's good to see people in love and married and happy.
We love love.
Yeah. I mean, we congratulations.
Love, love. I'm a hopeless romantic. Next time.
To stay, by the way. Like, you should listen out at show.
Yeah, see you on your stuwe tu mkiona wedding pictures.
Ni hadi tamati, hivo, like that. I enjoy
you. No, I'm kidding. I mean, you never know. We'll see when, you know. When I keep saying, priority is to get the man first. The man that I will hide, I need to find him. Thank you. I'm manifesting.
Are you watching, telling them to slide into your DM?
No, I'm not telling them to slide. I'm just manifesting.
Okay.
Where do you want to manifest?
Yeah.
Anyway, guys, that was it for Pop Sport Stories for today. Let's move on to last sport.